Dear friends and relatives, this is a joyous occasion. We're gathered here today believing that God is present with us as we celebrate the coming together in love of this man and this woman. We remember that marriage is a time when growing love is made public, when two people share mutual promises before God and before us. And so we come witnessing and joining in prayerful support of them as they offer themselves to each other. We come today to celebrate the joy, their love, their expectations, and we are praying for them the blessed presence of Jesus the Christ, that whatever human weaknesses exist will be overcome by forgiveness and his style of relationship. Monica, will you take Marcus to be your husband, to live with you, to love you from this time forward until death separate you? Do you promise to be understanding, forgiving, and seeking of your happiness as you grow together in God's grace? I didn't hear you. Okay. Marcus, do you take Marcus to be your wife, to live with you, to love you from this time forward until death separate us, separate you? Do you promise to be understanding, forgiving, and seeking of your happiness as you grow together in God's grace? Huh?
I do.
All right.
So back on earth she had to flee. Well, you know I'm so
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
And when she didn't answer me, heaven will never, ever, ever be. Heaven will never be the same.
The way that you talk to me, even when you're not all around, I feel you, boy. I feel you, boy. Yeah. Tangled in your love and your energy. Perhaps it was the way that you smile. I see you, boy. I need you, boy. Never perfect, but you're perfect to me. Fuck, been asleep, you're a dream. I need you. Though we got a past, I want you. And even when it's bad, I love you. I've been waiting my whole life. Find someone like you. Find someone like you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I've been waiting my whole life. Find someone like you. Find someone.
No.
and why.
Till the morning, my head wants to turn from your loving. I just wanna get you beside me.